Oregon Army National Guard helicopter brought down the body of the climber Jared Townsley from the Mount Hood about 10:20. He was found at the 9,000 foot level on the mountain below Crater Rock, where he was last seen yesterday morning about 8:30 in the morning. Family has been up here. They issued a statement thanking the rescuers for their efforts and leaving the scene here with the body of Jared Townsley. Bob Heye on Mount Hood for KATU.